Why you should to know how to use embed YouTube iframe video. If you build any website, then you need to use YouTube video in your website. So let's stay with me, then I'll show you how to use embed YouTube video in your HTML or in your website anywhere. So let's start. So first you need to go YouTube. Then you can click here. Then showing this video. Now you can just click copy embed code. Then you go to the your website or any HTML code editor or any WordPress website. Then you can just paste here. All right. Now we can check click here. This is the embed code. Okay. So that's it. It's the pretty easy. Then if you use the your WordPress website anywhere you can use. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.